to start off, I'm going to walk you guys through a very savory tequila experience, right? So we're going to start on not the moment. It's not like a 0-5 kind of thing. It's more like a different levels of 4 and 5. So everybody, first let me ask you, who has a story that says, I don't drink tequila anymore after this one time? Okay. A little bell rattle thing. Sorry, take a sip.
Ah, no, you're fine.
Sit in your nose and then knock it back.
That's a 1500.
You didn't give us the green one.
Okay.